Undoubtedly, the hardest part of the job is the weather. It provides us with the challenges in the winter when it's either frosty or it's wet, and in the summer when it's dry and you're irrigating, or as in this summer when it's been heavy rainfall coming up to big meetings like the eclipse.